We have Sandbox, symbol S-A-N-D for the dollar, and we have a beautiful community member here, Mr. Dan K, who says, I got in at 60 cents spot, didn't take profits, what do? Well, this is not financial advice, I'm not a financial advisor, but it appears to me that you have a downtrend, and as long as you are below 570, there is absolutely zero at all whatsoever hopium. That also means invalidation above 570, and well, hopium can remain with targets back above towards $6.50 plus. However, for right now, whilst you're in this bearish redistribution pattern, there is a resolution point or a validation below about 490 or 491 in this case, with targets down to about just below $4 at 395 to 390-ish region over time if the validation condition, which is a closure below that region, is met. With that in mind, we do see many drives of hidden bearish divergence with the 4-hour RSI about to dip back into the bearish control zone with the volatility about to tick up. Not fucking good. On the daily, you have several signals of a top, which we spoke about at length a couple weeks ago. And what are these? Two major extreme events on daily BBWP and many drives of bearish divergence off the daily highs. So that is usually going to be good for a top for a while. I probably would be looking for a target down here, assuming that invalidation is not met. Then we come back to it after that. Higher term timeframes like a weekly are not great. Not great, you might say. Monthly, long-term good, but long-term is not the same thing as weekly, daily, or anything less than that, and might be in for a little bit of short-term volatility. Again, you know, what's the hopium here? The hopium is that Bitcoin probably bounces off 47 again, and you see something like this, and you take out your range highs, and then boom, that looked pretty damn good. That looked really, really good for a bit of a bear trap, but barring any sort of price action back above 570, there is no hopium. It's only doomium. It's only doomium, sir. It's only doomium, and...
He's back. He's back with his bearish divergence, red gloves, and puffer pants. And that is looking fucking nasty right there. Let's go see what it looks like from a stochastical negative perspective. There, Jesus has some few things to say about this. No! $12 closet, got more $5, which you are currently below about 5.6 right now. Daily down is more below 5.68. Oh, that's great. 5 days freshly down below $7. Weekly, now we're not gonna cross down below, it's gonna freshly cross down below $6. What the fuck? There, Jesus, you guys have my command from your altar major house.
Sorry about that. Critical warning to the Sandcoin hodlers. Invalidation. Don't get too ahead of yourself over here, obviously, but that'd be my take on that for better or worse. And hopefully that was helpful. There you go for Sandbox, sir.